No, it was like 50.
Seniors, do you have your quote?
Night school classes begin today.
The grading period ends this Thursday.
All this and more.
FBN News starts now. Good morning, Falcons. Today is January 16th. I'm Maria Almarza.
And I'm Nicholas Estrada. Night school classes begin today at 2:30 p.m. in Building 12. For those who registered, remember that you cannot be tardy as it will count as an absence. Classes will run Tuesdays and Thursdays until April 18th.
Seniors, it's time to make your mark and leave a lasting memory with your senior quotes. You can submit your senior quotes for the yearbook on the Class of 2024 Instagram bio link. Don't wait too long. The deadline to submit is January 23rd.
This week is a short week. There will be no school on Friday as a teacher work day.
The grading period ends this Thursday, January 18th. Make sure to do any makeup or extra credit work before Friday.
Juniors, your field trip will be February 2nd. Make sure you're clear so that you can attend. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Senior breakfast is right around the corner. The trip is on February 16th. More information on the cost and deadlines will come out soon, but make sure you're clear so you can go.
Have a talent you want to show off? Ferguson's Got Talent is hosting auditions now for their show on February 8th. For more information, ask Ms. Hanabri on room 510.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Sophia Espino with your weather. Today's lows will consist of a low 71 and the highs at a high 84. There will be a 40% chance of rain at 5 p.m. That's all the news I have for you today. Have a great day, Falcons.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Emily Perez. Let's check out what we have for lunch today.
Okay, muchachito precioso. Good morning. Okay, we have chicken tenders for today. We have egg roll with oriental rice. We have corn dog also with chips. We have mozzarella stick. This is how you like it also too. Muchachito precioso. When you look for something, where you find it? In
Ferguson Cafeteria.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Sophia Ochoa with your club news. Club Picture Day will be taking place today in the cage, so make sure you have your club shirt and pass to be able to be in the picture. Also, Tri-M Music Honor Society will be having a meeting today after school in room 506. Well, that's all I have for you today. Have an amazing Tuesday.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Ashley Perez with your sports news. Our boys varsity basketball team unfortunately took a loss against Braddock 73-67. The girls varsity roller basketball team won against Braddock. Today, our girls varsity basketball team will go against Schoolhouse Prep at 4 p.m. Our boys JV basketball will go against Schoolhouse Prep as well at 6 p.m. Lastly, our boys varsity basketball will go against Schoolhouse Prep at 7:30. Let's wish them luck. That's all the news I have for you today. Remember to stay active, Falcons.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Daniela with your entertainment news. Kylie Uchis and 21 Savage both released an album on January 12th. Kylie Uchis also announced her pregnancy with Don Toliver January 11th during the album's release party. That's all news I have for you today. Have a great day.
So today's picture day, are you going to take any pictures with any clubs?
Yeah, I'm taking pictures with 3 clubs. How about you?
No, not any clubs. So I'll just
lucky. Well, that's all the news we have for you today.
Have a great day, Falcons.